what do you do in RYP?
I want to say first that RYP provides safe space for all newcomers who came from different cultures, speak different languages, and feel from different experiences. Safe space for all the newcomers who came from different cultures, speak different languages, and feel from different experiences, and build community in the school or what the program is, you know. And we help students learn English. We help them in their homework, and we introduce for them like country programs, field trips, and that is us.
It's a good program because it gives a lot of opportunity for immigrant students, those who come from different countries, especially Patterson High School, for mostly immigrant students who come here, and they really need the opportunity. Since ninth grade.
What is something RIP helped
you? RIP, they helped me to do the program, they helped me to.
What is something RIP helped you?
RIP, they helped me to do the program, they helped me to do my classwork. If they have a project, they can help me.
What something do you have been done in our?
They go with me to the trip to show me the different colleges.
Thank you, interviewer.